I'm gonna try a song today. I've been really liking this song a long time because I love nostalgia. I get into looking at my family and grandparents' old pictures, and it's like looking at a history book or a history capsule, you know. And so I like looking back at stuff like that and thinking how it might have looked. And I think Jamey Johnson wrote a song that's really a great song for us, saying what a lot of us like to hear. You know, we'd like to see some of these pictures that are in black and white in color, or maybe to think how it would have been to be there, you know, when the picture was taken. So I'm gonna try this song from Jamey. I think it's one of his better songs, and hopefully I'll do it justice. I said, "Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there?" He said, "Yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, wintertime, can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. Should have seen it in color. Yeah, this one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's a story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. Should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. Should have seen it in color.